Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be looking at doors. Now, the key thing with doors is ergonomics. So we're going to be focusing on that today. And then in a future video, a part two, we're going to be looking at the door hinge mechanism and all the interactive pieces that make HX50 luxurious. Now, I want to start off by pointing out the obvious, because you interact with doors on a daily basis. And generally speaking, you just expect doors to work until you push or pull. So when you walk up to a door, you want an easy to use, obvious handle that feels nice and satisfying in your hand. And when you close the door, you want a nice, satisfying and confirming close. Now, perhaps this isn't the best example, but in automotive, this is a key part of design and ergonomics in a car that really we haven't seen in aviation or in particular helicopters until HX50. And this is the door as of right now. It's over the last few days that the guys have been laminating this, putting in the foam insert and putting in the actual, what will be, metallic inserts in the door. There are key things to remember when creating a door out of carbon fiber. Carbon fiber is 5 times stronger than steel, twice as stiff, and much, much lighter. But the reason we have foam core in the door is to create box section that creates the stiffness, that creates the actual structure you need to have the nice satisfying slam from the door that reflects the price point and the luxury of a helicopter. Now, the reason these are currently 3D printed rather than being the metallic inserts as the production ready doors will be is because as we speak, the design team are embedding engineering revisions to the HX50 fuselage based on the analysis of airframes 1 through 5. These features will improve manufacturability. They'll allow us to freeze the flight and production version of the HX50 fuselage ready for structural testing, ground testing, and flight testing. And this is the door after a long weekend. It's finally ready and waiting to be trimmed and put on the HF mock-up. And it is absolutely brilliant to see the lines of HX50 coming to life, because obviously, like you, I've only seen this kind of the lines in renders, in the CAD models and all of that. So to see it finally starting to come to life, and you can imagine the line going down from the nose to the tail, it just looks fantastic. So if you want to see more, be sure to like and subscribe, because in a future video, we'll be going over the trimming, the fitment, and everything else involved. So don't miss out.